back to my channel. So in the last video we learned how to visualize number from 1 to 10. In this video we will go on with higher numbers from 10 to 100. So let's get started. So this is the abacus. Now first of all let's recap how to set the abacus. So first when the abacus is very messy, just pull your abacus up, put it down again. Use these two fingers and put it between the rods and just slide your fingers. So this is your abacus fully set. Now let's first recap the things which we learned in the first video. So we learned how to visualize number from 1 to 10. So today I'm going to choose a different dot. I'm going to choose this dot. So now let's begin with the 1 to 10 visualization. So let's start the recap. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4. Now let's check out 5, which is the upper layer. I mean the upper bead. 6, 7, 8, and 9. Now the final one, which is 10. So this is the ones place and 10 is basically 1 and 0. 1 in the tens place and 0 in the ones place. So first let's do 1 in the tens place. Now 0 in the ones place. So that's easy as that. Now let's check out higher numbers. I mean from 11. So let's start from 11. So 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. So 15 is basically 1 and 5. So let's put this bead down and now it is 1 in the tens place and 5 in the ones place. So this is 15. 16, 17, 18 and 19. Now let's check out 20. So 20 is also 2 and 0. So 2 in the tens place and 0 in the ones place. Now this is 20, 2 and 0. So now let's check out, this is 30, this is 40, this is 50, 5 and 0. This is 60, 70, 80 and 90. Now we will move on to the hundreds place. 100 is basically 1 in the hundreds place and 0 at the tens place, 0 and the ones place. So as I'm choosing this dot as the ones place, this is tens place, so this will become hundreds place. So 1 in the hundreds place and this is 100. As easy as that. So now we know numbers from 1 to 100. That's it for today's video. Hope you liked it. Thanks for watching.